Gentiles lord it over them, and the great ones make their authority felt. But it shall not be so among you. We're not here to force anything. We're not here to, as I said, to change anything. We're here to do what he did. We have to put on his crown, that is a crown of thorns. We have to do what he did. Live his kingship, which was a kingship of crucifixion, was a kingship of humility. That is how we'll establish his kingdom. That is what true power is. Humility, suffering, sacrifice. That is what true power is. That is how he saved us. And that is how all of us will save the world. That is how all of us will establish his kingdom. That is how all the terrible things that go on, all the abuses, all the abortion, all the injustices will end. Pius XII well said at the end of his letter, the state of things may perhaps be attributed to a certain slowness and timidity in good people. We can't let it go on. We can't have that slowness in us. We can't be timid. We have to be saints. It's only through the saints that things will change. It's only through the saints that the world will become a better place. It's only through the saints that his kingdom will be established. Let us meditate on Christ the King. Let him reign in our own lives. Let us learn how to pray, thy kingdom come, thy will be done, and really mean it. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Spiritu tuo.